This is the Tishka Pass.
Or the Snake Pass.
This is the temple, the first temple that we went to. Also gladiator. Shaolin temple. Let's go inside. Wait for the others. I can hear the music from here. Monster. This area, Ahmed Hadu, the Kasbah, he will say that it's like it's been discovered, 1,000 years before, but discovered, so built, it has been built more years than this, than 1,000 years, okay? So the story about the people that used to settle in here, they used to be bandits, they used to steal from the caravans passing from here, and we have already seen some knives and daggers, the knives, knives and black ones are from Central Africa. Coming here in order to trade, trafficking, with what? Something that exists only in Morocco back then. Something that worth coming from Central Africa, till here, to this place.
Miners? No.
Not. No. It's like, it has a relationship with the mines.
With the miners.
Yes. Yeah. It's salt. If you don't have a refrigerator, what you need to preserve your food?
Yeah.
Salt. That's why people used to come here. Salt and also saffron and some spices. And they used to pay with silver and gold. Okay. This is how Morocco built its own economy back then.